Lord Krishna's unique Guru Dakshina to his Guru, sage Sandipani. Lord Krishna and Balarama completed their studies at sage Sandipani's ashram and they asked him what they should offer as Guru Dakshina. He said, "Teaching students like you itself is a gift, Krishna and Balarama, but if possible, bring back my young son who was lost in the Prabhas Sea years ago." Hence, the brother duo travelled to the Prabhas Sea. Upon reaching the sea, they found out that the boy had been snatched away by a demon called Shankhasura. Krishna and Balarama fought the Asura and saved the young son of their guru. Krishna and Balarama brought back the lost son of their guru back to his parents, who were overjoyed to see him alive.